Morning, everyone. Time's like 9. Just got up, got him up. How you feeling?
Feeling good, a bit stale.
Yeah, of course.
Just had a little coffee. Have a piss.
How much weight left to go?
Not sure. We'll check shortly.
Yeah. Should be good.
Got the boy, Nurse G.
Yeah.
Should be arriving any minute now, so. And we'll do the water loading and, the fucking weight cut. Oh.
Show us the weight cut, bro. We'll be tough and good bath, or?
I don't know, bro. Let's have a look, eh? Oh.
Shit. This is where we'll be for probably a couple of hours today.
Not even, mate. I'm a fucking professional.
You're a professional. Oh, well, at least you got a bit of a view, eh? Not bad.
Oh, fucking looking skinny.
Look at him. Alright, guys, we'll keep you updated.
About to go get the boy G.
He's
sitting there. Nurse G. Oh, boys. Hang on, mate.
All right, guys, 10:04. Dr. G's arrived. Good to go. He's woken up. So there we go. Give it to us straight, mate. What are we dealing with?
74.6.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. Before the bath,
74.5.
Before the bath, bro.
Two
how
kilos,
easy?
2 kilos.
How easy? One session, done. Then we'll be eating big. Then we'll be eating big. All right, guys, we'll get back to you with the wake up.
We out here.
Yes, sir.
Dr. G.
Wow.
Manager Ollie. Just gonna go do a Woolies trip. Get all the stuff I need to replenish. And then cut this final 2 kilos, take my time. Weigh-ins aren't until 6:30. So, we're chilling. Surf's paradise in the sun. Full of energy, feeling good.
It never came out for you, bro.
Alright, got all the stuff we
bananas,
need.
Bananas, yogurt.
Just for the hydration.
Berries. Oh, that one.
Alright, it's just for the hydration.
That's it.
And then,
eat all the good stuff when we come back and the belly's all stretched out. Then we've got our secret recipe as well. Let's take a look at that view again. Ooh, shit, man. So we're walking down Main Street and Surfers and this guy's, what are they called, bro, those people that work?
Street salesman
person.
Nightclub tickets.
Yeah, trying to sell that nightclub
promoted,
shit.
Promoted.
You boys here partying? And then the boy's like, nah, he's here fucking business. He's fighting. And he's like, oh, yeah, my mate's fighting this weekend as well. And then we're like, oh, yeah. And he's like, yeah, James Honey. And I'm like, I'm fighting him. Can't fucking tell him watch out for my left hook, right hand. And everything else that's coming for him.
Oh, guys, it's about to prepare the bar.
10:15 here. So we'll do it like 10:15 here.
Yeah.
Chuck on the sweatsuit.
Yeah.
Get covered up in all these towels provided by the Q1 Resorts and Spa.
What about the view, bro?
Sit there.
This ain't Bangkok.
Nah, but this river here reminds me of Bangkok. Yeah, only just under 2 kilos to lose, so.
That's it.
Might only need. We'll do one run and wait, check my weight and just see what we've lost.
There we go, let's see you in the car. Ride time, let's go. I'm gonna find my style. Ladies and gentlemen, 72.3 baby, on the fucking money. He's on. Hey, feeling, bro?
Good, bro.
Heading to weigh-ins on weight.
That's it, bro.
Feeling good.
I said main event first, yeah, so yeah.
That's it. Hour drive to Brisbane, we're fucking done. Gee, show us a shirt. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go.
Let's BIH's company I work for. BIH's company I work for. Pilcher's Mitre 10.
Yeah.
Darcy Local Plum.
Done. Let's go. See you in an hour. She said I ruined your weekend. I said I know the stuff we had planned. But please understand. Right now I'm lost. Jeez, yeah, I guess fucking I didn't cold. Realize I hurt her. She said I had the nerve. Just neglected like that. Then she started. This is looking good. She kept asking. We ready, baby. How come ready, baby?
I got big rocks jumping at my brand new Patek watch. Ice, ice, baby, I got a whole lot. Nigga using nobody, you ain't got nobody. See niggas, they know about it. These niggas know about me. Step up on the scene, diamonds blend these whole screen. Check up